Do you remember this? Maybe you weren't even alive for it. This is Pong, one of the first video games ever created. It was released in the early 70s, and in the years since, the industry has exploded.
In 2012, the U.S. video game market was worth $31.2 billion. Today, it's worth more than double that, $65.5 billion. NBC2's Evan Dean shows us how people here are joining in.
Video games have come a long way from the days when mom said, all they do is rot your brain.
Oh, hey, Tom Brady. Now, being a part of this world, it isn't just a waste of time. It can be your career.
At the 8-Bit Hall of Fame in Bonita Springs.
Dr. Mario started with the original Nintendo.
You can see just how far video games have come.
I see it as history because I used to teach history and now I'm in the history of gaming, so.
From the original greats to the newest games, owner Jason Crosser sells it all, and he's seen it all.
Yeah, every year it's busier and busier, yeah. And then it's a multi-billion dollar industry now, so yeah, it's getting crazy.
But now, buying and selling isn't the only way to be in the industry. What if you could make money by playing video games?
Warriors Gaming Squad selects Gradient from Florida.
It turns out, now you can.
So hard to score, but they find Gradient. And he gets his first bucket.
Sam Salyers, known as Gradient, is from Fort Myers Beach. In 2019, he was drafted into the NBA 2K League by the Warriors Gaming Squad.
It's still hard to really, like, put into words. That I kind of just get to live my life and, you know, do what I love as a job.
For part of the year, he lives in San Francisco. They pay for living expenses, travel, and a $35,000 salary for the six-month season, not including the pot of more than $1 million each year in possible prize money.
It's like we're real NBA players. Like, they have the hotel set up with, like, drivers, and you have shuttle buses, and you have, like, spots in the hotel just, you know, sectioned off for you, and it's really insane.
Of course, you have to be really good to get to that point. Fortunately, playing games is only one way to join the booming industry.
It's actually a horror game. Some of these trees I did place manually.
Skyanna Billman is among the students taking video game design courses at FGCU.
I want to make video games. This is exactly what I've been wanting to be doing for like years now.
It's part of the university's new digital media design program.
And it has exploded. So we had 75 students when we started, and we've got 263 now. So yeah, that's how much interest. In 2 years, yeah, so it's absolutely phenomenal.
Professor Mike Salmon says they have former students now working all over the country. Video games have become big business, and whether you're selling, playing, or creating, it's only getting bigger.
It can't do anything else but grow, really. Yeah, I mean, it's just going to get bigger and bigger because the more people there are, the more people want to play games. And you have to kind of feed that need, and that's essentially it.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Evan Dean.